The enemy's middle tower is gone.
Yeah, that's pretty decisive, right? That's what happens if I drop down to Divine Man.
The enemy's middle racks just got nuked. Watch your flanks.
Wind of Pain for you. We saw everything except Bristleback. And I was like, we have kind of weird lane up, so I want to be... I don't know, I just want to be mobile and keep up with them. And the next thing is that Shivas and Lincolns are just great items in this game. Against Doom, against Lina and Tusk. And I think Queen is a hero that naturally builds that. And then they pick Bristle, which just confirms that. Like, I just want to build Shivas even more. Let's see. I probably should buy stick. Let's get bottle first. You can pull aggro here. Get the range creeps low. Oops. I could have leveled E here instead. So that's the thing, if you don't spam Quap, you don't really know.
No.
That was important.
Dire's courier is down.
Okay. So we're really feeling the need for a stick. I haven't played against Priest in mid in a while. Not sure what it does in mid and late game. I should have saved that, actually. I should have waited until I'm level 3 and then go for it. It's a little bit wasted. Guess I'm gonna take care of the stacks here. Get a stick. Then we should be fine. Into the bottle. My CS is a little bit bad, I think. I'm too focused on hitting him. Good grief, that is annoying. I think we're getting there. It's alright, it's alright. He's not losing. Ah, okay, he has bottle as well. So I really need to control the rune here. My gazillion region items. I think I'm maxing my Q. I think it's strong against most of the heroes. Ooh, I didn't get any. I'm gonna be at the rune and then blink instantly to the next one. We're gonna get us some armor. Okay, he's going there, then I don't need to blink. I'm gonna wait for level 5 before I use my next Q. Let's click him a little bit so we can use the stick.
I see this light like a swinging
Kusan. Hmm. I don't know what's happening.
Your middle tower's under attack. The Dire have killed Radiant's courier. Tulips and Adam wander around the battlefield.
Hello, buddy. This time I'm trying to hide my ward a little bit. I can join you bottom as well, I've aced. Maybe we can kill him. Still a fault. Oh, shit. Another mana fault. Why is it so difficult to take the tower? Minute 11. Finally.
The enemy's bottom tower.
I guess it's the tower.
Dire buildings are fortified.
What is it called? The holy shit! I don't do any damage to the tower. On your bottom. Minutes and he gets his shit? Wow. That's a good timing. Shit is so annoying. Fortification as well? What else do they have? Really impossible to take this structure? So difficult to take the tower. I never felt like that, even against three. Walk. Whoa. I don't even need a reason. Okay.
So
Maybe I do get Kaya first. Why did my carry die? From who did my carry die? From Lina? Solo? No fucking way. I get Kaya. I have mana issues. I'm away. Nice tempo. Good job. Now I have free to enter.
Check your middle tower.
Ooh. I would like not to die. Maybe you can deny? Maybe I'm fine. I think I'm fine with tower. Ooh. nice.
Invisibility.
We should fight very soon. No doom. I don't have TP. Kill Doom. No biggie.
Your top tower's
true. At least.
Your top tower's gone. The enemy's top tower just got undenied.
Ultimate part. He's stuck here! Oh, he's fucking stuck. Oh, I'm fucking dead. Oh, thank you.
Payest enemy's top tower just got destroyed.
There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark.
Not
go ahead and sell me out and I'll lay your ship bare. See how I meet with every piece of
Very easy. I'm getting drone lens. Actually, I'm not getting drone lens. What the fuck?
Who the fuck needs drone lens, man?
Hex, something useful. Lincoln, some shit.
The enemy's bottom barracks are gone.
Yeah, I mean, look at this. This is pretty decisive, right? That happens when I drop down to Divine. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
Location.